In this demo, you'll learn how to change the layout of your Google Meet. In the line with Meet Controls, there's a button for more options. More options include Change Layout, Full Screen, Open Picture in Picture, Apply Visual Effects, Settings, and Use a Phone for Audio. You've already learned about closed captions, settings, applying visual effects, and using a phone for audio. Selecting Change Layout displays the options for viewing meeting content. The default layout, Auto, lets Google Meet choose the most appropriate layout for the meeting content. Tiled displays multiple participants simultaneously in the window, along with a large tile if there's a presentation shared to the meeting. Spotlight fills the Google Meet window with the presentation, active speaker, or pinned webcam video. Sidebar highlights the active speaker or presentation and displays the remaining participants in a side panel. In the More Options menu, you can also use Full Screen and Exit Full Screen when desired. You can also multitask while you're in a Google Meet video call. By using Picture-in-Picture mode, you can see a compact view of the video conference when you navigate away from your Google Meet tab. This function also lets you present and see participants at the same time.